This is Takbo Camera, the place where you can learn how to film a car chase scene in an improvised manner. In this video, we are going to talk about how to execute the types of shots used in the car chase scene. And that type of shot for today is the lockdown shot. This acts like a surveillance camera or a witness capturing the moments happening to the world in raw actions. It gives out expectations on what will happen next. Here's how to do it. The camera on the tripod is positioned where the action will take place. The camera is in still frame and waits for the moment of any incoming actions. No matter what the subject cars do or whenever they pass by, the camera stays stationary and is recording on the same position from the beginning to the end. The camera is seeing all the action, it's locked down and just sits there, not giving a flying damn about what's happening. To know more about how the preparation of a car chase scene is done, and for other types of shots, visit www.takbocamera.com.